thank you for joining us here this morning. Let's begin the broadcast with big news that we're tracking. In fact, after Riyasi, encounters are on currently in Kathua and Doda. Remember, this is the third terror attack within the past 58 hours. In Jammu and Kashmir, encounter is underway in Kathua. One terrorist has been neutralized and one is on the run. Now, the encounter, let's tell you, broke out on Tuesday evening. Let's also tell you, in Kathua, the search for the second terrorist is underway. In Kathua in specific, one civilian has been injured in the firing, and Doda terrorists fire on army and police. In fact, in Doda, exchange of fire underway. So that's a significant input that we're picking up at the moment, given after Riyasi, encounters have taken place in Kathua as well as Doda.
ये हमारा एक हॉस्टाइल नेबर है जिसके यहाँ पर जो पीसफुल हमारा सारा एनवायरनमेंट है उसको डैमेज करने के लिए उसकी हमेशा कोशिश ये रहती है. तो लिहाजा ये जो इन्फिल्ट्रेशन है ये अपीयर टू बी फ्रेश इन्फिल्ट्रेशन और जैसे एक आतंकवादी मारा गया दूसरे की भी सर्च जा रही है.
Last 48 hours, there has been three attacks. We saw that 3 days back, it was an attack on a pilgrim bus in Riyasi area, in which 9 pilgrims lost their lives and 33 others were injured. And yesterday evening at about 7:45 p.m., the two terrorists were spotted. They moved towards the village. They asked for the water, but the villagers got suspicious. They slammed door at them. Immediately after that, the terrorists panicked and they opened fire in which one villager was injured. During the process, while the terrorists were trying to lob grenade, one terrorist lost his life and other terrorist is still at large, and you can see additional reinforcement is right now being called. They are trying to cordon that area properly because one terrorist is trapped. He is trying to flee from this area, and we have seen that since last night, 2-3 attempts have been made from inside. He had even tried to target the convoy of the DIG as well as SP. He fired bullets, though bullets hit their bulletproof vehicle, but he is trying his level best to inflict as much casualty as they can. Because if we talk about this particular Kathua area, nearby is the CRPF center. There is every possibility that they were to Fidain, who were planning to target the CRPF group center nearby, but they didn't succeed in their mission. That's one of the reasons that they wanted to have water. They tried to enter inside the village. And the third attack took place while the operation was going on in this area. That was the time when the terrorists opened fire on the joint deployment of army and police in Chhatarkala area.